Mom. Hamada Schneen. Was Nia. Schmidt. My. Friend. A girl that I grew up with from Tennessee. Everyone could match her, fell in love with her. May, really, it didn't matter. She had this. I don't know how to describe. She makes you feel so good. She was the only person who thought I was funny. Her husband is a tail. He's one of those stuff the nightmare. Could beat the shit out of her to make himself feel so good. She showed up on my doorsteps. 8 months pregnant with all her stuff packed in a basket as if she was stopping by and bringing tea. When we got in my car, we drove far west. When we got to Seattle, we heard of an island where the bays were too shallow for the ships to pass through. We knew when we got there, we would be safe. You see, she didn't have a penny radio because she grew up. I thought that we would raise her together. It becomes some kind of family. She took my car and left her child. I didn't hear from her for over a year. A guy heard she was dead. You see, Peggy is not my child. Don't you tell me. I don't feel too much. I feel too much.